We'll do that. I called that. I knew that was gonna happen. This is actually a really sad time. I told you guys in like past few videos ago. I'm actually taking up. I'm actually not doing meme shows anymore.
Bro.
The tag. I'm gonna have to take it off. But you know, gotta do it. Gotta do it. But I don't know. I'm gonna take it off like a special way. Like, I can take it off this thing. Or like, bro. Let me try. If this is like first tee, I'm actually gonna cry. That almost sucked. I'm trying to do it like not with scissors or like a knife. I actually have the best idea right now. I have flint and steel on this bracelet. So if I just get the steel, I could just like, I done it. Yo, the OG steel right here, bro. Yeah. Now I can take the other side off, you know. Bro, I'm walking the over. I thought this was actually gonna look like really weird on me, but I think it actually looks pretty decent on me. Like, it's not bad. But really, that's a really sad time. Really sad time. Yo, you done me good, bro. You know, like, yeah. This thing, like, it's a whistle. This is actually my dad. But mine's red. And, the only reason I use my dad's a lot is because let me show you real quick if this is the right one. Yeah. It's kind of hard to get, like, the plastic off. Like, look at this, bro. That's flint. What's the comparison, bro? This one's probably way worse, but I think this one's pretty good for it. Yeah, this one's pretty good in the front. Like this, the red one too. I got two in each, so pretty decent. Decent, decent, decent. Now just like a little thing. Set my house on fire. Yeah, don't want that to happen, but you know. almost lost my steel. Yeah, but I might like. I did go ice fishing this winter, but I didn't really record it because, you know, I didn't really get nothing. My friend got a lot. If you checked out his Instagram, Isaac Malott, I think. Yeah, he actually got some pretty cool stuff. And he got like 8, I forget what they're called, but yeah, my uncle got one of those ones, but one of the ones, yeah, I forget what they're called. I don't really, like, I like ice fishing, but thing is, when I got a bass on my hook, and, it hit the edge, and it caught off. So I'm really mad about that. But, I'm probably gonna do summer fishing ones, when this summer coming up. You know, like, I can't really swim over there now. I really want to go, like, do something in the summer. That's really fun. Like, go to a creek and go fish. But, you know, like, yeah. See, I kind of suck at this, but then I go to my dad's and, like, beast at it. Yeah, don't want to do that. Except, you know, the OG. It's Sunday, Funday. Remember? It's getting to the end of Sunday, Funday, so this is for all the OGs. Ready? All the fans right here. OGs. It's for you. Okay, no, not that one, this one. Boom, see that? That's for the OGs, bro. For the OGs. Yeah, guys, see you in the next one. Like and subscribe if you guys are new. And you already know what's going to come up in the spring and the summer and fall. And like, peace out, bro. Peace, 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 peace.